Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Wonderful scenes here in the Dutch capital inside this terrific arena, one that does more than justice to the stature of the man whose name it bears. A moment of great pride, the anthems. Has got the juices flowing, and now this. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Stefan de Vrij. He's a very clever central defender whose positioning and reading of the game are second to none. The way he seems to just know where a pass is headed and he steps in to make the interception, it's very impressive. He's very good on the ball too, Peter, and always looking to contribute towards the build-up play.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. The whistle. Wijnaldum. And here's Depay. Loose ball, who's going to get there? To get it forward quickly. Yarmolenko hoists it forward. Oh, shot a goal! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Wijnaldum tries to clear. Zinchenko. Memphis Depay. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Memphis Depay. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a eel the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't, will you?
The Netherlands go ahead, one goal to the good. Zinchenko. And it's played forward. Rightly gives him offside. Stefan de Vrij. De Roon. And here's Depay. That's a good ball to... It's Memphis Depay! Ball's loose, who's getting there? Oh, that is asking for trouble. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Zinchenko. It's Yarmolenko. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Oh, sweet feet. Shapes to shoot! A real chance and a real let-off.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
De Ligt goes looking. He's got it on the right now. What's on? Tries a shot! It's off target and by quite a way.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Forward it goes. Yarmolenko just brushed off the ball there, and it's Memphis Depay. Cuts it out. Zinchenko. Memphis Depay. De Roon. The Netherlands making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
And it's played forward. That's the end of that. It all started well enough. Hoists it forward. The Netherlands scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Lifting it over. keeper sends it forward.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's Yarmolenko.
De Roon.
Wijnaldum.
De Roon.
And here's Depay.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
De Roon.
Wijnaldum. And here's Depay.
Turns and goes back.
Wijnaldum spreads it towards the left.
Played in deep.
Can he deliver?
Here comes another cross.
And he just whacks it away.
Surely, and the ball's come out nicely controlled. He'll hit it. Keeper's not concerned by that.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
It's Memphis Depay.
Zinchenko.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Patrick van Aanholt. And it's played forward. Wijnaldum battles to win it back. And it's van Aanholt. And here's Depay.
What a ball this has turned out to be!
Oh, shooting chance! And in it goes! And with that goal comes comfort!
The Netherlands are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count.
The Netherlands take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Now it's Memphis Depay. Patrick van Aanholt. He's made sure that that won't get through. Forward it goes. Ball's out on the left now. Zinchenko. And it's the Roan. Oh, he's over the line. Hits one! Plays it out to the flank.
De Roan.
Zinchenko plays it forward. De Roan out to the right. De Roan swung in towards the middle. To the goalkeeper. The Netherlands are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Played out to the right. Zinchenko. Is there any surprise? A pop! Just swings wide.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Lint drives it forward, and it's Memphis Depay. Patrick van Aanholt. Wijnaldum, who does have an assist to his name. And here's Depay. Now it's Memphis Depay. He's had a shot! Oh, that is rather wayward. Hoists it forward. Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Cruijff gets it away. It's a loose ball. Forward it goes. Wijnaldum. Blind. Patrick van Aanholt. He's got options out wide. Looking for a decent ball in. Wijnaldum. Goes for goal!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
And it's Yarmolenko. Zinchenko. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission.
Oh, smart save.
Zinchenko. The first 45 minutes are up.
Fall back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
The Netherlands sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. So off we go once more. No reported change to either side during the break.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach and it may just freshen things up.
Fist on that. That's not going far. Wijnaldum. Driving on, he could shoot here. Real chance! A wonderful effort all by himself.
Well, he cut straight through the middle, only to find he had no cutting edge.
And it's played forward. And it's Yarmolenko. Goes for goal! Attempts, just the wrong outcome.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Wijnaldum. Blint. Patrick van Aanholt. And here's Depay. Wijnaldum. And that's sprayed out wide. Here's Wijnaldum. Defending of the desperate variety.
looks to bypass the midfield.
The Netherlands clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
Stefan de Vrij. De Ligt. It's De Roon. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And that's a throw-in. Zinchenko. Heave to the back. Massive leap! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
The Netherlands can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source. Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Patrick van Aanholt desperately wants to get on the end of this. Towards the flank. Pumps it into the area. And he's there to clear it. Ukraine have it back and they can go again. Hits one! Stefan de Vrij. Early stages of the second half and still two between them. They get a throw in. Ukraine, very keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to...
And the finish! Fine stop from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. De Roon. Time and again, they are repelled. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
And that's been levered clear. That's great strength on the ball.
In with the challenge.
It's Yarmolenko!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Swung over. Cross deflected behind for a corner.
Ake
plays it short. Lovely feet. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Derome. Clears it out of harm's way. Tries to dink it in. Knocks it away.
Wijnaldum really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Forward it goes. De Vrij gets good distance on it. Stefan de Vrij. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum plays it forward. Now it's Memphis Depay. This could fall anywhere! Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Wijnaldum. Now it's Memphis Depay. And it's Yarmolenko. Yarmolenko has a look inside the box.
Oh, that's nice.
Zinchenko.
Good clearance and very necessary. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Memphis Depay. Gets it back. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Wrestled off the ball. And it's Memphis Depay. Wijnaldum. He's in, surely! Income has a hit! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Yarmolenko. Hoists it forward. So who's he picking out? Played in by Yarmolenko. Big chance!
Oh, that was extravagant by any standard.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
Wijnaldum. And it's played forward. Out to the left it goes. And here's Depay. Chance! A real chance and a real let-off. Hoists it forward. De Ligt. Wijnaldum. Forward it goes. It's Wijnaldum. The referee's awarded a free kick. Wijnaldum.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Whipped in. And that's been levered clear. Over to the left. It's come loose. And it's Memphis Depay. De Roon. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. For a throw. Time for a change in personnel. Wijnaldum. Keeps everyone guessing.
Quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. 3 without reply.
This is becoming a stroll. Yarmolenko.
Needed a better pass there. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Luc de Jong. Looks to clip it forward.
Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one.
And it's Luc de Jong. Wijnaldum. Now it's Yarmolenko.
It's it into the middle.
Oh, he's overhit it.
Veltman tries to get it forward quickly.
Luc de Jong.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. Crunching tackle.
And it's Wijnaldum.
Oh, nice touch.
Brought forward. What does he try from here? Plays it out to the wing. Very well to intervene.
The room.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. How do you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
The Netherlands gave themselves a dream start in this by scoring with their first attempt. You know, it served as a huge confidence boost, and it's no surprise to see them use it as a springboard to go on and secure what is a pretty good result.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.